wear your life jacket. It doesn't work unless you wear it.
Salute to the troops right there, doing their thing.
All right, guys, out here with Precision Fishing today. We're gonna give it hell. Try a couple different spots. I may have to blindfold him to take him to the first spot, though. It's kind of one of those, you know, secret spots. But as you can see, we're out early. Got the old little green boat that could, ready to go. And hopefully we have a good day. It's gonna be hot, so we need to get busy and get after it. You guys stay tuned. All right, we're out on the water and we are gonna go up top and fish the first slough. We'll see how that plays out, but we're getting ready to get rolling. Well, we're on before the sun come up. He ain't big, but we got him. We got him on top water. Got him. He choked it. Hang on, bud. Come here, boy. Struggling. Those treble hooks this morning. I don't want one. He can have them all.
That's a nice one.
It's a little guy. Just a little guy. But we're on the board. There was another blow up right there. Have my bait up. Yes, this is slickery. There's one right there at the wall. You see that? Just a little guy. But he is one. Oh, man. Come on now. Settle down. Oh, yeah. He's wild. Don't tear up my bait. Here at my bait.
go. Blew up on it and missed it. Or I missed him. Let's see if we can get him again. Gotta watch your step out here, so don't bust your butt. I think I got a drum. No? A little one of those. Out in open water near the bottom. Again, so they can relate to something, you know, you have to, ain't much, but he is one. Old turkey head. You want that fish, don't you, buddy? There's all his buddies up here. They're like, are you gonna take that? We're not done.
Switch up spots. See what we can do down here. That was a lip smack right there. Did you hear that? One swiped at it.
Yeah.
About midway back in the... Check the swipe. Let me scoot back off of it a little ways so we don't scare him. This time.
I think another skipjack. That was really, really fast towards the boat.
Stand down. Like, I don't think it's a skipjack. It's like a drum.
Oh, drum boy. Now we're looking for, but hell, I'll take it.
He's on the board.
We're on the board. Let him whoop you. Bad cast, but I have a good feeling about that. You want to throw your bait, if you can, over the ripples so that it looks natural when it comes down. No splashdown in the strike zone. Because it's very shallow up there. And if you go plunking on their head, they don't stay there.
So don't make a bunchy splash?
Yeah, you want to kind of throw it above the wall and rip it over the top of it and then fish it. So that you're not landing right, because those fish are sitting right on the edge of that. See how I'm throwing over it every time? And then I'm fishing down it. The whole key is to not let them know that you're here firing stuff at them. They think it's just washing down the river, you know? Try the old double leg. The trusty double A. Should be here.
Damn, all the square bill.
Let's see what we can do. Got all up on where I caught you. Fish story now, folks.
Damn.
Rudy let my fish go. How you like that?
I'm sorry.
Dang, I mean, I fish all day for one and he lets it go. I mean, come on.
That's a hard figure.
Oh, man. I don't know what I got here. It was like big and ugly.
Oh, not big ugly.
Yeah, it could be. Got that tail throb like it's hooked to the tail. That pulsing that I don't like. It's pretty fast too, so it's probably hooked something in the back. Nope.
It's not?
Hybrid.
Really?
Yep.
Well, you might have got that one back.
He felt sorry for me. He's like, you know what? We'll keep it.
Let me give him another.
Yeah. See if they can mess that up again.
Oh, he's under the boat, man.
Fighting so hard. Gotta be foul hook or something. Swiped at it and missed it or something. Yeah, right now. It's one of those though.
Let him get tired.
It's making me tired.
That's a freaking. That's a jump. Oh, he's too bad.
They just couldn't see. Hit that bait. Ooh. Oh, one hook, man, so.
Damn.
Make it count. Say aw. Maybe. We might see it. Rudy's got the fish gripper, so I don't know if we'll see it.
Oh.
Oh, no, it didn't sound good.
I don't know.
All right.
Give me another chance.
Yeah. Sweet. Nice work. There you go. I got one.
Hell, we can land for 15 gigs. After 10 years, I got that one in. Well, I've redeemed myself.
Yes.
We got Don's fish back. Let me see here. Ah, that's a fat one too.
Yep.
Jesus.
We got us one, folks. We got us one. Oh yeah. Let's see what he weighs. It's over 5.
Nope.
What is it? Told you it was over 5.
Almost 6.
5'4" is 5 1/4 pounder.
That's a jumbo right there.
That's a big one for the day. There you go. Jesus. Got a little something figured out now. Oh yeah, feels like a good one. Just peeling line. Good one.
Oh.
We ain't had one.
Man.
We ain't had one do that to us today.
Damn.
Uh-huh.
Damn. He's way out there. You guys see him?
Boat management trying to stay off of where I hooked him and not get us on this rock pile out here.
Time to get the grippers out.
Get the grippers out.
It looked like a good one.
He's about like the other one. chin and the side of the head and everything, but those hook rivers will get him. Be careful.
Got him.
There you go.
We didn't fail that time.
Yeah, we're on the money now.
There you go.
Now we're in the goods. Rudy's getting good at that.
I'm trying. The first one was a heartbreaker.
Yeah, you know, you needed some practice. It's been a minute.
Just rusty, that's all.
Get out of here.
Apparently, I need to switch over to the crankbait.
Yep, there's one more. For the home team.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta like it. Just a little guy, but it's still one of them. Big bait, little fish. That don't work like that, does it? Sure does.
got him. Racing the rain, racing the fish.
Right before the rain.
Oh yeah. They're strong. Just not jumbos, but they're in there.
Oh, man.
It is.
There you go.
One of those on double A. Come off. That one. Oh, and he got it right there.
No way. No way.
He came back and got it.
No way.
He wasn't going to take no for an answer.
Damn. I saw that. I was like, there ain't no way he did that again. Wow.
Good little guy. More.
They're here.
Just not very big ones. Come on now. Bit of gas. That's what we're racing right there. Looking like some rain. About three more casts, we're out of here. More for the road. It was a pretty fun day. We didn't catch any big ones, but we got some topwater bites, caught some fish on some double A's, and it beat sitting on the couch. So hope you guys enjoyed. It was pretty rough conditions. The water was falling, a little muddy this morning. And just tough conditions, but still caught some fish, so I'm not gonna complain. Nice out, but the rain is getting ready to come. So we're gonna make our way out of here. We'll see you guys next time. Salute to the troops right there, doing their thing.